types of investors in primary market. We have three types of investors. The first category is retail investors. That is those who bid for less than or equal to 2 lakhs. They are generally known as retail category. The second category is qualified institutional buyers. Institutions like mutual funds, venture capital funds, scheduled commercial banks, pension funds, FII, provident funds, public financial institutions, etc. They come under qualified institutional buyers category. The third one is non-institutional investor or NII category. It has been defined as those who are not retail investors and who are not QIB. Generally, they are none other than individual investors who are capable of investing more than 2 lakhs. Generally, high net worth individuals come under non-institutional investor category. So, these are the different categories of investors who can participate in primary market.